BBC action, Pandora Gilboa and Corey Ross, and the Rockets down 4 in the fourth. Here comes PG back, Josh Waters to Colin Fenstermaker, PG within 2. Then it's Ryan Lee driving, but Fenstermaker making up. I don't know what he's doing. He's getting buckets, tied at 37. Lee to Fenstermaker, spin move, hits the fall away. PG up 39-37, nice little run. Corey Rawson trying to answer back. Matthew Alspaugh lobbed to Bryce Tuttle. We're all tied at 39. Then it's Lee pulling up on the elbow and showing a nice mid-range game. 41-39, Pandora Gilboa. Ian Mosier trying to tie at the off-balance shot, and it falls. It's 41 apiece. Under 20 seconds left, still tied. PG down one, I should say. Grant Murphy and Eli Phillips. Phillips converts and one. Foul shot makes it 45-42, and that's your final. Pandora Gilboa, nice come from behind victory.